I loved thee once, I'll love no more. Thine be the grief, as is the blame. Thou art not what thou wert before. What reason should I be the same? He that can love unloved again hath better store of love than brain. God send me love, my debts to pay, while unthrifts fool their love away. Nothing could have my love o'erthrown if thou hadst still continued mine. Nay, if thou hadst remained thine own, I might perchance have yet been thine. But thou thy freedom did recall, that it thou elsewhere might enthrall. And then how could I but disdain a captive's captive to remain? When new desires had conquered thee, and changed the object of thy will, it had been lethargy in me, not constancy, to love thee still. Yea, it had been a sin to go and prostitute affection so, since we are taught no prayers to say to such as must to others pray. Yet do thou glory in thy choice of his good fortune boast. I'll neither grieve nor yet rejoice to see him gain what I have lost. The height of my disdain shall be to laugh at him, to blush for thee, to love thee still, but go no more a-begging at a beggar's door.
Thank you so much for watching, folks. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the thumbs up button and consider subscribing for more videos like this one every Wednesday.